Hello. Maybe I can just leave it how it is set already. Actually, it starts talking. I'll see what the audio is.
Hey, I've been talking a long time.
I need a tiny bit louder. Okay, let's load up our game. Oh, which game? I have no idea which save was last one we're on. I need to name them, like, something that makes sense. I don't think it was this. I wish it at least showed, like, playtime or something on the screen. I don't think it was this. Was it one of these? I actually have to look up which... which saves the red save for me. Let's see. Was that on the plate?
Ooh.
Okay. And bear with me. Okay, yeah, we're talking to Canuck, the duck dude. Wasn't this Karen safe? Oh man. Okay, this is safe. Awesome. Did we already... did we already do this? Let's see, did I use the knife to crowbar that? No, I used the sword. Awesome.
Quack, quack, quack.
Quack, quack. So we have a bottle over here. Okay, before we talk to him, we need to save. Sure. And we did that by picking up the scroll and reading it to the duck.
Thank you. I've been waiting a long time for that. I was getting tired of eating bugs and fish. I found some really juicy grubs down by the rushes.
Maybe I'd like to see some of my collection.
What? Okay. Whatever we do, we should not show him the scroll. Let's show him everything else once again.
That's Illuminate. Pardon me.
It's Illuminate.
That's Illuminate. Pardon me.
Okay.
I know there's a piece of the disc in that bottle. I put it there myself.
What disc?
I can't get it, I'm too old. But I can shrink you so you can go inside and get it.
Yes! Go ahead.
Spell will last 20 minutes.
Yes! Okay. I guess we're being shrunk and put down the ship now. That's 20 minutes. Is he possessed by a demon or something? Rag. Initials GT. Safe. That's not the combination on it. You're turning purple. Nine 4 2 7. Okay.
Thank you. I've been waiting a long time for that. I was getting tired of eating bugs and fish. I found some really juicy grubs down by the rushes. You've been traveling a long time. Is there anything you'd like to know? Maybe I can shed some light along your path.
Definitely, dude. Not talk to
him. Oh, you have a pet vulture.
They're all mine. Every mind one of them.
What? That's right, having a pet vulture? Okay.
I have one just like it. They attract the Luminite.
So can I use it on Waif's gift?
Hey, I built that. I built that with some friends of mine. Mudok, Trimbile, and Rupert.
Rupert turned me into a duck.
Why did you turn me into a duck?
Why did he turn you into a duck?
Pardon me.
Oh, I like books. This part's written in my own language. Here's a good one. How many union dwarves does it take to dig up a piece of aluminite? 15! You got a problem with that?
You got a problem with that?
What?
You don't get it.
Alright, at least I'm not supposed to have gotten it. Let's save again. Let's talk to him about all of our photos.
She's good. In a hundred years she'll be hot. Watch out.
Alrighty.
Wichita's house.
Looks like she's planted some carrots on the path.
Wichita, okay.
Wonder how long it'll be before Snoop's cow finds
Wichita.
That's Rebecca. She reads a lot. She'd make a good wizard if she just loosened up a little.
That's one of my old partners.
Mudok. I wonder how he is.
He really knows his swords. Master strategist. He planned Dizzy World. Did you know that?
We built that like it was an army going into battle.
Mrs. Mudok.
I don't know why, but she's never nice to me.
Cow.
Relative of yours?
They're all mine! Every one of them!
Sure.
Oh yeah. That old flathead.
He's one of my slaves.
Okay then. That's interesting. Let's save. Let's not talk to him about the scroll. Let's go.
I know there's a piece of the disc in that bottle. I put it there myself. I can't get it, I'm too old. But I can shrink you so you can go inside and get it.
Yes! Go ahead.
See if it's the same code.
Spell only lasts 20 minutes.
How we get out of here, though.
20 minutes.
20 minutes.
Yeah, put rag in inventory. 9, 4, 2, 7. Get out of here.
Wait, what?
But we got it. Excuse me? That's interesting.
Thank you.
Yes, I didn't do that.
Do I need to leave the scroll? Put it down in the jar or something? I am indeed a mallard. Okay.
I know there's a piece of the disc in that bottle. I put it there myself. I can't get it, I'm too old. But I can shrink you so you can go inside and get it.
Yes! Goid!
Spell only lasts 20 minutes.
Do something with the rag while I'm in here?
Sit down. Let's talk.
He's turning me into a mallard, and I'm not sure how to stop him. Be sure subject is enchanted. So do I have to enchant myself? First, or... Oh, you are? Yum! Alex hates couscous. But I like it. So what are you making? Well, besides onions and couscous, what's the actual meal? Scroll anymore, but we do have this magnet. No, don't drop it. It works on illuminate, which this apparently is. Oh. Do we have illuminate and anything else? They come here? Okay. I guess we have fast travel now. Get our stupid plant thing. We have to dig it out, not pull it out. Dig up.
I think it likes you.
Oh. Okay. Progress. So I guess the... Wait, we don't have our magnet anymore. Or the whistle? Oh, can we just do that anytime now? So if I want to go to the vulture pits, do the vultures like me now? I'll save in a different slot. Vultures. Okay. No. I still like any, and I don't have the magnet. Legendary return talent. What could we possibly do with that? So if I throw it, it doesn't even return. Okay, that was pretty pointless. Unless maybe I can make returning arrows? So it's supposed to glow when there's danger, right? Oh, can I just go back to Witch Ida's whenever I need? Oh, that's really convenient. What did I want to be here for? Oh yeah, we have another letter.
For me? I must take your boat. Thank you. You're such a dear.
I'm such a... There's no point in that, though. Oh, this is way nicer with fast travel. So we have the bonding plant now, so we can go... down here? Yes. Okay, save. Comedy. Awesome, it's letting us go. Proof of Bombing plant required.
Okay. So you think you're funny?
Go ahead. Make me laugh.
Why am I up on the stage? No, I don't think I'm funny. I wasn't here to perform. Talk to the audience instead. How?
I wouldn't tap my luck down here if I were you. Get out of here while you still can. You better get out of here.
What?
Get out of here.
You only have a few seconds left. Look at your bonding plant. Come back later. Oh, wait. Look at the bonding plant. Why is it dead? No. What happened? What? Okay, it's a live bonding plant.
Okay. So you think you're funny?
Go ahead. Make me laugh.
No, I don't think I'm funny, but... How the heck do I talk to the audience?
I wouldn't tap my luck down here if I were you. Get out of here while you still can.
Get out of here.
You only have a few seconds left.
Look at your bonding plant. Come back later. A dying bombing plant? Oh, no. Okay, that place was not helpful whatsoever. Oh, okay. What is it you made? What are you eating? I need my notebook. I guess you can't type if you're eating. Oh, okay. Well, definitely let me know what you think of it. I'm curious. What are we supposed to do with all this? Oh, let's reload our save game so it's not dying. Bats. Okay, maybe we can figure this out. Yeah, I thought it was good, Ace. Okay. So I think that bat dropping has to go together. Because the witch said that the bats produce something useful. And so maybe we need some guano. That means on the... also go together. Ground, where this, I think, go together as well, which I think Ace said last time. potion for? And actually, those are probably the last three, wouldn't they be? Okay. Oh, except we need to leave room for the... can't really do it starting from the end, because we have to leave room for the final one that appears. Let's see. So, So what do we still have in this one? Oh, search is probably before crown as well. Yeah. Not used three pieces or on. Three pieces on or more. Or four. Both sentences. Let's see. Pieces is with. I still think mix with probably goes together. Which would be more pieces. Three more pieces. With the bat dropping. So the other, I have false mix with bat dropping, and three more pieces on the... Oh, ground where this probably goes after, which means search doesn't. Okay. pulse mixed with the bat dropping yields potion for dot dot dot. So we are missing, we have not used the word at. Three more pieces on the ground where this. Okay. No, that doesn't make sense. Let's try it. Let's just go to the ground where this was found and see if we can even search the ground. Where's the ruin? It might not give us the context thing to actually search the ground until we solve this. Oh yeah, the first word there's water. Bring the at up there. Okay. Swat. water unseen at fall. Search for 3 more pieces. Sorry, I'm very bad at these puzzles. More. I've screwed up. Thank you. kits. Think about how to swap two pieces. Okay, so I have that in reverse now. It's not very helpful. How do I get this going the right way? Actually write this. Oh yeah, popcorn machine. That sounds awesome. Yum. I'm jealous. Later, Ace. If I write this out, I can try and figure out how to do this better than just looking at it. Dang, I have to have this on the other side. I'd rather without screwing literally everything up. Really, just one tile out of place. Thank you. just done it again. So I've managed to move this slightly. Okay, I just need to move this one further. Wasn't the red spot either. Oh, jeez. Goodness. Oh, okay. And there are things that just randomly spawned there now. Pick up. This piece. A whiff skiff certainly doesn't look like those rocks. Broken piece of something round like a disc. Can't get the bats out of the cage. Can't believe. Did we pick up three more pieces? Oh yeah, there are two rocks, so okay. And one disc piece. Did we have to bring those rocks to the lighthouse?
What that?
That glowing thing.
The keeper takes one aluminite rock from me. Okay, what do I get in return?
So good thing you know the password. It's not safe out yet.
No, how long have I been waiting for this? Those other proposals, the group sucked it in, never came back.
I can't believe you got up that.
Look!
I've got a piece too. Here.
Oh, nice.
Take that across the river. It's a holy woman at the Belnir Temple.
Across the river.
Thank you. I never smoke.
You know what that is? No, you don't know what that is. That is part of the flying disc of Froz.
Okay. Can I combine them? Oh, okay. Two broken pieces. Who told me about this stupid talon? Mudok, maybe? Let's go read the mayor's books. Hey, mayor.
Isn't that one of those devices that Mudok, Canuck, Ruger, and Tribile were trying to market?
How many
computer programmers does it take to screw in a light bulb?
How many?
That's a hardware problem.
What was that sound?
How many computer programmers does it take to screw in a light bulb? That's a hardware problem.
Okay. Let's read through here on things we don't know yet. Why did I think this glowed? Okay. Do I need to get it blessed first? Let's look. What is this? Am I going to have to know this for some reason? Teleport down there. Doesn't sound very smart though. So of course we will try it.
Oh!
smart. You can't walk on water. So how do I get on the other side of the river?
Oh, it's you again. Stay back, okay? Okay? Oh, you've got a bonding plant. My dad had one. When it went to the cliff, it wilted and it couldn't be. Oh, okay. My father gave that to me before I escaped. He said it was good luck. I wanted it to happen. I've never seen anything like that.
Did I get a picture of Canuck's house? No, I didn't. Oh, what a big dummy.
You came back. No one visited me anymore. Sit down. Let's talk.
Save. We'll save it here. Rebecca told us that mirrors reflect spells, right? Carrying the scroll, let me carry the mirror. We're carrying the mirror.
Thank you.
Oh! Yazoba!
How do I use the mirror? Okay, I think I have this down. So let's... talk to him about the bottle.
I know there's a piece of disc in that bottle. I put it there myself. I can't get it, I'm too old. But I can shrink you so you can go inside and get it.
Yes! Go ahead.
Spell only lasts 20 minutes.
Let's just make sure the mirror is equipped. Put rag in inventory. Get whatever the heck that is. I'm not going to bother closing the safe.
Hey! Yazoba!
Quack, quack.
Nice. So I don't think that we need this anymore. We might need the egg for something.
Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack.
That's not the way I remembered it. Rupert had to turn him into a duck in self-defense. Canucks, Quacko.
Now he's Quacko!
Good job. That's noteworthy. Oh yeah, I haven't actually been looking at our stupid notes. go between pages. Oh. Vultures. They stole Illuminite from the dwarves and started carrying people away. Everything. Oh, so dwarves find them dangerous, right? Can I tape the talon to the sword, maybe? Maybe the Illuminite is what's evil. The six muses of the arts. At the ruins? The forge is disguised. Oh, so is that the path is blocked area? Okay. Save again. So if I pick up the talon and put it. No. Maybe I do need to get to this temple thing. Oh, I got a point. And get a picture of the fairy. I still have to get through the spider. To do that, I need something that the trolls have, like a necklace. Sylvie's bats. They won't be in the woods. That's what that means. Is there anything in our flask currently? much do I need it? Okay, yeah, I don't know. I'll just keep some in my inventory on. Oh. Oh, okay, they're leaving me a little trail. That would have been very helpful earlier. I can just use my map, right? Oh, she says in here. So can I go in here yet? No. If I'm holding the Illuminate. No. Can't do anything about the dog. What's the initials GT? I might need to figure that out, actually. Oh, can I clean off this? Just a plain old piece of metal? Look, I need to go talk to people about it. Tell me about... Really? Sure. What about the blacksmith? Oh, yeah.
My way to half of it!
Yeah. actually. Let's show him a picture of Canuck. Maybe Canuck? That.
Brilliant engineer. Genius of the Illuminati. He made the whole thing work. But he started acting a little funny. I haven't seen him in a long time. Canuck? Brilliant engineer. Genius of the Illuminati. He made the whole thing work. But he started acting a little funny. I haven't seen him in a long time.
Hey, oh, hey, remember the spy that believed our story about the wall of illusion? Well, the only thing that can shatter our wall of illusion is a flying disc of Probos.
Oh.
So practitioners of evil broke one up and hid all the pieces before we could destroy it. Now, they also built a secret mechanical forge to put the pieces back together.
Interesting.
Oh, back again. You want
your
same room back? It's still available.
Sure thing, Mom. But what can you tell me about any of this stuff?
Moe Dog, honey, I don't mean to be malicious, but that guy really gave me the creeps.
I didn't even know who I was talking to when he was around. Who's real nutcake? Do I have enough money? Okay, I need more. Let's go to the tree. The money tree. I need my map again. Well, maybe we can see if we can do that with that boar statue as well. Oh, oops. Well, they really didn't want to put this far away. if I should be doing this. Oh, okay. Wow. So I'm missing two or three. Some sort of weird frisbee. Let's see, I can't do anything about the spider yet. Yeah, I can just leave this.
Hey, you know that forge I was talking about? No one I know has ever seen this alleged forge. So it may be just a myth. But then there are people out there who don't believe a cyclops used to live down here.
A cyclops?
So there's probably a forge somewhere. Only it won't look like a forge.
Interesting. Well, I need all the parts to, all the disc pieces anyways before I can free forge it.
You roomed right upstairs. You're in room one.
Got a pounding headache, try a new Wellbrin. That's right, just one of these.
I really stop
that
this.
Pounding headache.
I don't feel a thing.
Wellbrin, give it a whack.
It's always the same.
Got a pounding headache, try a new Wellbrin. That's right, just one of these. Stop that pounding headache.
I don't feel a thing.
Wellbrin, give it a whack.
Save. No. Stop that. talk to the boat dude.
Oh, hi, hiya, sailor.
Can you tell me anything about any of this new stuff? Nope. Okay. So is there something else about the ruins? I want to run into Rebecca here.
Keys? Sure, get me here!
I clicked on the wire, though. What is the point of this?
Whoa,
Horse, you do.
Peepers? Not very helpful. can get the diseased mice again. What are the muses? I remember that is something in this. Did my game crash? Did I accomplish anything since last time I saved? I highly doubt it. Accomplished absolutely nothing. So this is Illuminite. How do I... use her sink real quick. So if I put the normal one into the sink, so I don't have my rag anymore. Any piece of metal. I have to be able to combine this with something. No, I don't know. Is there something I can do with the oven? Oh, this is not the kitchen. There has to be something I can interact with the box with then, right? Could I do something with this previously? Did I make things unwinnable when I destroyed the oven? So. Oh, is that... things into the sink. No. Drop soap into sink. Oh. Okay. Awesome. Oh, that was a disc piece. You said it was aluminite, though. Is the disc made out of aluminite? Is that like a dog statue? Okay. Getting further, for sure. I don't think I need more meat, but... Actually, does the dog maybe want, like, this meat? I guess not. Can I wash the aluminite? Shiny metal thing. Is the witch back at her home? Yes.
Hmm. Oh, you've got the aluminite? You know, the dwarf found a huge piece of it. They used to call that Phoebo's Folly. That was before they found use for that stuff.
Where is it?
Poor Phoebo. He wasn't appreciated in his lifetime. Blew out an open mine shaft after a drinking binge. Couldn't tell if left from his right.
Do I have anything new?
That's Canuck. He's cute.
He was a lot younger with trim file when they cast the long life out. Ripper had to turn him into a duck. For his own good.
Yeah. Let's see, we do have maybe some.
So good thing you know the password.
Hey, you remember that spy I was telling you about? Now we let that.
Oh, do I have to let it play?
Hey, you remember that spy I was telling you about? Now we let that spy think we were going to hide magic behind all illusion. But we didn't. We just blew it up. We made a decoy wall of illusion. During the explosion, a wall and a tube. Now that's what folks now call the Great Diffusion. Hey, you know that forge I was talking about? No one I know has ever seen this alleged forge. So it may be just a myth. But then there are people out there who don't believe a cyclops used to live down here. So there's probably a forge somewhere. Maybe it won't look like a forge.
Really?
Hey, you remember the spy that believed our story about the wall of illusion? Well, the only thing that can shatter a wall of illusion is a flying disc of robots. So practitioners broke one up and hid all the pieces before we could destroy it. Now they also built a secret mechanical forge to put the pieces back together.
What did the fairy tell us?
I'd like to have this. It's fairy dust.
You'll figure it out. Okay, you are not useful, Wichita. Wichita. We have to figure out what to do here, right? We have to before our bombing plant breaks.
Okay. So you think you're funny?
Go ahead. Make me laugh.
Get out of here while you still can.
You better get out of here fast.
Yeah.
You only have a few seconds left.
Game's over for you.
Alright. You're too depressed for comedy. The meat you have is rotting. I don't understand. Path is blocked. How do I get to this temple?
I found out what Lord is doing with stone statues.
Oh, gotta go. No, don't go. I said I went. Damn it. What is this path? Oh, it's the Whispering Woods. There has to be something on this side, right? See if I can go to the road to the south. There wasn't upstairs in the lighthouse. Let's go there. We haven't done anything with this room. Can't do anything with this now. I heard a strange noise just now. I don't know what that was.
You know what that is? No, you don't know what that is. That is part of the flying disc of Proboz. You know how long I've been waiting for this. Those other proposals, those roots sucking in, never came back.
Can try showing her the notebook again.
I can't go myself. I have to be here if any of my students come back.
Oh. How can I force an encounter with Rebecca? Down here, it's literally just rapids. Oops. How do I force an encounter with Rebecca? The vultures, yeah. Oh, did we look at the muses? I don't think that we did. Or did we? That's not terribly helpful. Oh! Return to throw. That's an annoying sound. Take a screenshot of that. I'm going to plop that into a little thing so I can keep it open next to me. Seventh dealing figure is not moved. And the catcher. Okay. So do we need to go to the bog? Instead of using the staff, maybe we can use this somehow? Thank you. think I... Oh, I can't, Oh, I can't use it. Okay, maybe I don't use it here. Maybe I go to the ruins and use the staff somehow? Down, not with your staff, but return to throw. Yeah, return to throw. Can I combine this? No. If I'm holding the stick first? No. Boxing helmet and your brilliant defense to hit you in the orb kicker. Don't understand how that's germane.
I've been wondering where you've been.
Hey, listen, I just realized something. Morpheus is using the stone statue. He's copying the best qualities of every life form and incorporating them into his very being. Well, that's cool.
Their talent. When you find one, grab it, they're like boomerang. Okay, but I can't throw it anywhere.
Hey, I just found this in an old magazine on magic. It says if you put back one in... I can't read that. Anyway, it says you become invisible.
I wonder what that is.
Yeah, I know it.
I read in Magic Monthly that mirrors reflect spells.
Oh, does that count as a mirror? Okay.
I read in Magic Monthly that mirrors reflect spells.
Interesting. Hmm. Well, I'm a little bit at a loss now.
Connect used to be so nice. Now he's a slave driver. He engineered the Cliffs of Depression in order to mine transluminite for his crazy building project. But I can't figure out where all of it go. I can't see enough building to account for all that mining.
Hey, you know that forge I was talking about? No one I know has ever seen this alleged forge. So it may be just a myth. But then there are people out there who don't believe the Cyclops used to live down here. So it's probably a forge somewhere. Only it won't look like a forge.
Great.
Hey, you remember the spy that believed our story about the Wall of Illusion? Well, the only thing that can shatter the Wall of Illusion is a flying disc of robots. So practitioners of evil broke one up and hid all the pieces before we could destroy it. Now they also built a secret mechanical forge to put the pieces back together.
Well, great. Boxing helmet and a vessel of sight. Turn to throw. Why don't I have the egg anymore? Oh, did I not pick it up? Egg disappears.
Quack, quack, quack. Quack.
Quack, quack, quack. Okay, so yeah, I can't actually bring any of this stuff with me.
Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. Quack. Quack, quack, quack. Quack. Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack. Quack, quack, quack.
I don't have to look this up anymore. I'm pretty much at a... Oh, hey! Oh, I thought you were watching, Age of Resistance. Okay. Which Beauty and the Beast? Oh, okay. Good. I haven't had to use this thing for anything. Yeah, I'm a little bit lost and not sure what to do.
See if you can figure this out.
There you are. I'm Rebecca Newt.
You
keep milk fresh for days. So you got one on Rupert's door. I've heard about the depression. The mayor's office has a great filing system. Count your fingers after you shake hands with him. I'm sure they've got an interesting collection of junk there. There you are. You want to hear something? The vultures are good for just one thing. There you are. That woman, she's got a home. That place is full of rats. I can't seem to find my cow. There you are. Dad always said that milk is good for your eyesight. Oh, and I also heard there were runes that attacked you in the dark. There you are. We never built libraries because the mayor's files were so entertaining. I read in Mad Monthly that no wizard should ever be without one.
Hey, good to see you. I just read something that might interest you. I've been wondering where you've been. I understand the ancient ruins had a special purpose.
Hi, how's your progress? Oh, I just found this out. There's a legend about a fearsome necklace.
Oh, yeah, I want to hear.
I studied it up. I can translate it now. Why do flatheads write TGIF?
Toes go in first.
Hi, how's your progress?
Oh, I just found this out. There's a legend about a fearsome necklace.
Oh, that's all that was.
I studied it up. I can translate it now.
Wait. Okay, let's go test something. I need to save. Can we play the jokes for the club? I don't know why we wouldn't just be able to say the jokes, but I've sat here, I've tried using the book of jokes, I've tried all sorts of things.
So you think you're funny?
Go ahead. Make me laugh.
Okay.
I studied up. I translate it now. Why do Latinheads write TGIF on the sheet?
Toes go in first.
Oh! Who else told the jokes? The blacks? Oh, he did too, right? It was one of the first things, though. Oh, I need to have these things, like, pre-queued up. Let's get out of here. Okay, our bombing plant is still alive. Another picture from home. What? Okay, I don't know what that is, but okay, let's queue up all of the jokes. So Rebecca track 23 is a joke. We've cracked the case. Rebecca 23. Did Witch Eta translate?
Oh, hello! The potion's not ready yet.
Oh, hello!
Oh, you've got one of Rupert's ore!
Let me see.
Oh, it's in Zork's grip. You know why most Zork jokes are one line. So glad I can remember them!
The Witch Track 3. Who's Alexis? I have a recording of the dog? Can I play that back to Alexis? I'll have to try that. I didn't even know I got a recording of that. So Rebecca 23. Pugney didn't do shit for us.
Did you hear the one about the boar in the forest? Oops. Sorry. Greasy fingers.
Good work, Captain. I like that. First, that's the book of four jokes and learned essays on them.
I suppose it's good that at least you read occasionally.
Oh. machine to actually...
Rebecca Newt might be a good one to translate the old language. She picked up the language in a snap.
Well, I'm a new constituent!
If you just came to look over there...
Isn't that one of those devices that...
It's easy to get a little paranoid around it.
What was the programming one? Canuck? Did we get one from Trumbo at the very beginning?
Hey!
This used to be called the Valor. I sent you your line.
Hello, boy.
Oh, that reminds me. Did you hear the one about the Appetite?
about the Appetite of the Wild War? In the forest of the spirit.
Okay, no, so he didn't finish it either. Hopefully... Okay. Let's just go down and do this. They laughed at one joke. Let's get them to laugh at these others. How much do I have to make them laugh, I wonder?
Let me see.
Oh, it's in Zork. You know why most Zork jokes are one line.
So glad I can remember them.
Okay, got a few chuckles. Come on, Canuck. Yeah, six.
Oh, I like books. Here's a good one. It's written in my old language.
Imagine just goes up and starts playing other people telling jokes.
You got a problem with that?
You got a problem with that?
What do you know about funny? Get out of here.
Mayor 11.
How many implementors does it take to screw in a light bulb?
That's a hardware problem.
There's a contest?
I never expected to have a winner. I'd like you to have this.
I gave my son the other one good luck.
Oh no, so can I get a picture of you to show Wave?
Let's see if you can do better at this. You don't have to bother taking that thing to Photoshop.
Oh. Oh, what does that mean about our negatives? One picture from home. Another picture from home. How's my plant? Oh, okay, it's not dead yet. These still love me. Q cute bonding plant. Oh, so I have all the pieces. I just need to forge them? And then throw it for a pupper? Is that what I'm doing with it? Let's try and play Alexis's own barking. Maybe I need to play that for Rebecca and she can tell me how to get past him. What do you think, Pugney? I'd be pretty scared too. Ah, you stink, Pugney. Talk to Mudok. What about the witch? Really? Oh. That's not useful in the slightest. Let's read up about hellhounds yet again. Alright, let's ask him. No comment. What can you tell me about photos? No comment. The descendants of these fearsome canines finally became domesticated. Oh, so I have to become invisible and play the sound of the bark for an orc? Okay. That's what the dog is for. Sure. So who can tell me about these weird pictures I have?
Stay back, okay?
What can you tell me about this? Nothing.
Oh, you've got a bonding plant. My dad had one, but when he went to the cliff, it wilted and he couldn't move.
That stinks. is there was that place at the lighthouse where we might be able to tie the rope. At least that's what it seems like they would do there. Glad that was a success. Ropes. Okay, I'm guessing it has to be a cow hitch. Why have we done this? I don't understand. Oh, throw rope. And it's not tied to anything on that side, though. What's the point of that? Oh, can I make a grappling hook? No. The wire? Okay, let's tie the darn rope again. Okay. Yeah, that looks like a grappling hook. Nice. I don't think that's how that would work. Really? I can walk across this. Oh boy. Oh. Is this the temple? Can we get our sword blast? Let's take a picture.
Phoebo's cluster used to be here. Now, Canuck started acting very strange after he came in contact with the thing. One night, he snuck in here and swapped the cluster for a fake.
Shield. Scoop-shaped shield. What could I do with this? Let's say temple.
Hello. You must travel far.
Who are you?
Not many people visit the temple anymore. Not until the rain and darkness began. There's only one magical device left that can shatter the wall of illusion that allows evil to thrive. The device was a disc that was broken, and a piece divided and hidden.
Hello, holy woman. Please bless my sword.
Let me bless it.
Nice. What about this shield?
Illuminite.
Indeed it is. Okay, what can you tell about these photos? Nothing. Okay then. Can you tell me anything about this? No. You're pretty useless, lady. Oh, there's an altar.
The pet. That used to hold a large crystal of Illuminati. It was called Cluster. Cannot you be mesmerized by it? And when it disappeared, Cluster lost its brilliance. I believe Cluster was evil. Since the time of the cluster and Kanunuk's disappearance, the world has become increasingly dark. Very few people come here anymore. Since the time of the cluster
and Kanunuk's disappearance, let me go up the altar.
The world has become increasingly dark. Very few people come here anymore.
Remember that cluster? No, Feeble's Folly, they used to call it. The one Canuck walked off with. That Canuck. What a character. You know, it took us nearly a decade to figure out that he was a cuckoo.
That's cool. Oh, that's very loud. Just fly. Can we go in here with this sword now? That would be a no. Sword blast. No, don't strike him with the sword. Ask me that.
Canuck created a wall of illusion for Morpheus. We need the flying disc of Probod now.
Okay.
Oh, back again. You want your same room back? It's still available.
That nightstand up there that we. Scoop shaped shield. Are we going to have to scoop something with it? How the heck do I deal with, this? I don't know. So it's not lighting up. There's definitely danger there, though. Does Sin need to do something to it?
I've been looking for you. Listen to this. If there is a mechanical forge, I can't imagine how it works. I heard it's made of stone, but there are a few parts missing. I read in Magic Monthly that mirrors reflect spells.
Do we have anything else new? Oh yeah, we have those photos. So clearly these two pictures are from opposite sides of the Wall of Illusion. Maybe these pictures are just to show us, like, that there's a Wall of Illusion there. That we already know that, though.
There's a legend about a sculpture that moves. I heard something about one connection with the temple. But I can't remember what.
A sculpture that moves? Okay, you've been most helpful.
Not been overpowered by the cluster. Now the cluster isn't happy being called cluster anymore.
Ooh, it wants to be called Morpheus.
Has illusions are grander, wouldn't you say? And Tanuk seems to be taking instructions from it.
So this statue can somehow move? No. Let's ask her about the moving statuary.
Welcome back.
Yeah, you did.
You have to choose your sword. Let me bless it.
Oh, you didn't bless it yet. I need to, like, give it to you. Okay.
Serve faithfully and fight against evil.
Oh, thank you. You weirdo. That's my photos. Is there anything else I can do with you? Oh yeah, I can ask you about what Rebecca just said.
There's a legend about a sculpture that moves. I heard something about one connection with the temple, but I can't remember what.
Damn, okay. What a waste. No, I'm not gonna hit her.
I can sense that your sword is glowing blue.
Heck yeah. It is. What? blood. Why isn't it glowing anymore? Okay. Why is it blue out here but not in there? So it's, what was that stupid muses thing? Bow down not with your staff, but return to throw. Lest the vessel of sight miss your boxing helmet. The orb kicker. This was about the muses, which is related to the temple, right? So if I get the staff. Wait, there's more stuff.
You're kind of clumsy for this kind of work, aren't you? Can't be too choosy these days. Here, you'll need this.
Wait! Your sword. You must be one of us. Gerald, we've got the bearer of the dwarven sword of Zork.
Good.
Need all the help we can get.
What aluminite do we have left?
Right now we have enough. Let me get this straight.
Right now, we've
got
plenty
of aluminum.
Yes, sir.
It's exactly
left of the
army.
Where?
Right over there.
Where? That's what this acting.
Where?
Like pointing.
Keep those lines straight.
Left of the armory.
Right over there.
It's covered. It's covered to the left of the armory.
And the left. Right. Keep those lines straight.
Oh, these are dwarves? I would not have guessed that. They gave me a mining helmet. Okay, that must be what I need to go into. Okay, sweet. The generals. What do you guys know about anything?
Let me see that. Yep.
That reminds me of a little great uncle Feebo. Remember?
She found that huge chunk of aluminite at the start of the whole mess.
So is Feebo a dwarf?
Feebo's folly, called.
What do you laugh at?
Yep.
Aluminite
attracts evil magic like a magnet.
So, you're back. Ready to storm the Citadel.
What Citadel? What are you even talking about, dude? Let's save. Yeah, sure. Left, right, and straight. Okay, let's hear what they have to say again.
General, we got the barrel of the dwarven portal to Zork.
Good.
Need all the help we can get.
How much aluminite do we have?
Left.
Right now, we have enough.
Left, right.
Let me get this straight.
Right now,
we got plenty of aluminite.
Crap, I'm going to have to write all this down.
Left of the army.
Where?
Right over there.
Where?
I don't see it.
I got my left.
Keep those lines right! It's right over there!
Oh!
The left! Right!
Oh, jeez. So many directions.
General, we got the barrel of the dwarven portal to Zork.
Good.
Get all the help we can get.
How much aluminite do we have?
Left.
Right now, we have enough.
Let me get this straight.
Right now, we got plenty of aluminum. Yes, sir. It's stockpiled. Left of the army. Where? Right over there. Where? I don't see it. I got my left. Keep those lines right. It's right over there. It's covered. Oh. On the left. Right. Keep those lines right.
Okay. No wonder they're drawing so much attention to those directions. Go left. And then right. And then straight. And then right. Left. And then right. And then straight. And then right. And then left. And then right. And then straight. What did I do wrong? Okay, left. Right. Straight. Right. That wasn't right, that was... Left. Right. Straight. Right. Left. Right. Straight. Right. Left. Right. Straight. What? What am I screwing up? need to go straight. No, no, don't turn there.
General, we got the bearer of the dwarven order's work.
Good.
Get
all the help we can get.
How much aluminite do we have?
Left.
Left.
Right now, we're
right.
Let me get this straight. Right now, we got plenty of aluminum. Yes, sir. It's a stockpile. Left. Right over there. Keep those lines straight. It's right over there. It's covered. All. On the left. Right. Keep those lines straight.
I do that, and it doesn't work. It did not work. Well, we have the fancy hat. I don't know. No, we should probably wear it. Heck yeah! Blood, left. That's a very fancy thing to do. Up. Already? Oh, it is 9. I realized it was 9 already. Look at this amazing troll I'm fighting. Swing down on this one. We killed all the trolls. Yeah, it was a troll.
Invader! So you made it this far. You may have killed my brother trolls, but you won't kill me.
He's a troll too. What's up, troll leader?
Wait! No! Spare me! I'll give you this necklace! It has magical powers! Magical powers! Just don't hurt me!
Alright, give it.
Wait!
Okay.
I'll give you this necklace. It has magical powers.
Hurt me. Don't tell me about anything else, dude. It is gorgeous hair that he's got. Okay, how do I take his necklace?
I don't know what powers you possess, but you're no match for me. You'll never get out of here alive!
Wait!
No! Spare me! I'll give you this necklace. It has magical powers!
Don't give it to me!
Don't hurt me!
I need him to give me the necklace. Dude, how do I get you to give it to me? Okay. Sorry, my dude.
Ah! Ah!
We didn't get the necklace. He said very specifically that as long as we don't hurt him, we can get it.
I don't know what powers you possess, but you're no match for me. First you killed my brothers, and now you want to be friends? Oh, perhaps you are already stone. Let me see.
What? This sounds really dumb. I enjoyed that. I don't have a thing for just the necklace. Let's see, what if I use the knife?
I'll give you this necklace. It has magical powers. Just don't hurt me. I don't know what powers you possess, but you're no match for me. You'll never get out of here alive.
I'll give you this necklace.
It has magical powers.
Just
don't hurt me.
Okay. Looks like he was going in for a hug for a moment. About which of these is
Vultures? I've been wondering where you've been. Hey, listen, I just realized something. Morpheus is using the... I found out what Morpheus is doing with the... My dad, he likes everything he can get his hands on. His room is so packed with useless items, it'd take 400 years to sort through. And what you need are positive. We never built the library because the mayor's filed. I know now who's controlling Vultures. That cow. Too bad the locksmith left town. Oh, so you met Mavis Peepers. I studied up, I can translate it now. Hi, how's your progress? Oh, I just found this out. There's a legend about a fearsome necklace. Hi, how's your progress? Oh, I just found this out. There's a legend about a fearsome necklace.
Really? You're not going to say anything to
Oh, I just found this out.
Okay, let's show him a picture of a spider, maybe. How do we get that necklace?
What
What do I need with that?
What do you need with it, dude? You want a box of rats? Or, I mean, diseased mice? Oh, wait, do I not have them in the box right now? Oh, maybe I don't.
I don't know what powers you possess, but you're no match for me. You are afraid? There's no reason for you to be afraid.
I'm not the one freaking out about the sword.
Wait! No! Spare me! I'll give you this necklace! It has magical powers! Just don't hurt me! Wait! No! Spare me! I'll give you this necklace! It has magical powers! Just don't hurt me! Wait! No! Spare me!
I don't know.
I'll give you this necklace! It has magical powers! Magical powers! Just don't hurt me!
If we talk to
I don't know what powers you possess!
Can we, like,
you're no match for me. You'll never get out of here alive! Wait! No! Spare me! I'll give you this necklace! It has magical powers! Just don't hurt me!
He flees. Okay, we did it. We just had to figure out how to threaten him correctly. Oh, now we can go deal with the huge spider, but I'll do it next time. Cool. I am out of here for tonight. I gotta make dinner still. That was a huge pain in the butt, but we made a ton of progress today. So hopefully next time, I don't know how close we are to beating it, actually. But, I don't know. We'll see. Thank you for watching, and see you later.